Seth's hurting here, and the fight for Randy Orton has evil intentions. I can guarantee you that. Seth top rope, Orton going up top
long
as well.
Way down.
Oh, superplex
from the top floor right there.
Oh, wow. T-bone from Randy. Now Seth counters. Orton lands on the apron.
Oh, man.
And Rollins caught him.
I'm talking about the Seth Rollins. He's a crafty, crafty individual. Can't put nothing past this guy right here. He's just that good.
Oh, look at Rollins.
Man.
And now Orton's got Rollins right where he wants him. Vintage Orton. DDT.
Planted.
And now this is how the Viper does it. They're frenzied in Cincinnati. Hey! J&J Security. The referee has to call for the bell. Mercury and Noble assaulting Orton. They weren't going to let Orton deliver an RKO to Seth Rollins. And now J&J Security pummeling Orton. And look at Randy. Randy fighting out of it. Noble sent into the post. And Rollins from behind. You gotta wonder what the role of J&J Security is gonna be Sunday in the Fatal 4-Way. And here comes the director of operations.
It's gonna get interesting.
Kane. Kane's the man who said it might be worth eviscerating Seth Rollins. As the attack now continues 3-on-1 on Randy Orton as Kane looks on. And here comes Ambrose, Dean Ambrose, and Roman Reigns.
Now we got a party.
The other two men from the Fatal 4-Way Sunday. Reigns and Ambrose. And now Rollins is cornered. And what does Kane do? Help him, Kane.
I told you Kane is gonna have to make a decision. Is this it?
First the Dirty Deeds, and now a spear to the champion.
Oh my goodness.
And still Kane is not moved. First to Dirty Deeds, then a spear. And now an RKO! And still Kane is not budged.
No friends tonight.
No friends Sunday.
Can you imagine that lunatic becomes champion?
It could happen.
What are we going to do?
Fatal 4-Way for the WWE World Title.
What is wrong with you, Kane?
Rollins, Ambrose, Reigns, and Orton.
I have a great idea for you. Watch me beat up the likes of Seth Rollins and Bray Wyatt by clicking on the unstable button right here. If you'd like to continue watching videos like this one, click here. And finally, Click on my initials, and you'll be the first to know every time I pop up on YouTube.